You think you're going to be president of this country?
I think I can be the president of South Africa. Anyone else can be the president of South Africa. Because presidents are just individuals who go around cutting ribbons. You ought to surrender yourself with the best team. You must never associate with people who are of a lesser understanding to you. You see, I'm not a PhD student or graduate. My spokesperson is a PhD graduate. So you need that. But any fool can be a president. We've got a stupid president now. It's the most stupid president in America now. So any fool can be a president.